Hey YouTube, it's Brick. I'm just gonna say I'm really sorry for anything.
What?
Sorry for anything I let you down, and I'm really, really upset to myself right now. I have been really stressed lately, and to be honest, I'm going to tell y'all, I don't like it at all, and it's hard to control things, control come out of inside me lately. Again, I'm just going to say I'm apologizing to anyone here. I just feel like I'm nothing. I feel like I'm weak. I feel like I'm not a person to I don't have I lose my head. I'm losing my mind. Every day I lose my mind every day, and I really, really sorry to let you down. I wish I can feel them good, and I would not to think anyone to hurt y'all, and I don't want that, and I'm sorry to hurting y'all lately, and I'm really, really sorry for that. Y'all deserve better, because I'm talking about something. Main reason I just want, I'm saying things, we need to say positive things come out in our head. Like, we need to act like really care about the kids, because kids, I'm going to tell you something. I meant to say is the whole kids is part of this world, because I love you. I love y'all so much. Main reason I'm being hurting a lot is I've been never been so angry lately, and it's hard to control it. It's so hard. I've been so far to anything to, I've been hurting myself. Main reason I'm hurting myself is I wish I can do something more. I wish I can do something big. I wish I can be the greatest, because open my heart every day. I feel like the kids is part of my world, and all over the kids make their own future. I should not attack them any future, and I shouldn't done that. I know I need to act like an adult. Well, that's why. It's too hard. It's really too hard to understand why. I'm lonely. I'm very lonely. Without my girlfriend. Like, me and my girlfriend, I've been hurting myself because I miss my girlfriend, Hannah. I love Hannah more than my heart. I really do. I'm just so angry because I've been. I feel like I'm a loser. And I feel like I'm. Nothing. At all. What do you think about what I feel? What are you thinking about my future? That's my question to you.